coming up on Highline Road, which is actually Cleator Road for most of its length. This is a good approach. Drive up right up to the top of Chuckanut Ridge and do access trails up here. Anyway, here's the turn. We're right on the northern edge of Larrabee State Park. Going to start off at. This is an unsigned trailhead up to Chuckanut Ridge. This is the lower of two trailheads on this road. The trail, we're going to come out at the top end up on higher up on the road. One can also start all the way in Bellingham from near Royal Park and come up that way. It gets a little muddy in here. This is a popular spot for the mountain bikers here. A little viewpoint here off to the side on the way up to the junction. Let's go take a look. Okay, we're arriving at the junction here with the ridge trail. So this way leads back down to Lost Lake Trail. Like I said earlier, you can start Bellingham and go that way. And this is our continuation up the ridge. It's actually quite easy to miss it if you're not paying attention and take a wrong turn and go down that way. So yeah, you want to just stay here along the edge. You don't want to go over the edge. Trail gets interesting here in a few places. Right above the Lost Lake Trail here. So we just met a gentleman who's putting up markers for here. They're going to be was it 50K run, did he say, through here? 400 and some runners signed up to do it this year. So mountain running is pretty popular in this area. And this is one of the more popular trails for it. Mount Baker. You can see Park Butte there on the right side of it. Over here we have the Twin Sisters. Actually, the entire Twin Sisters range can be seen here. There's the north summit of Lookout Mountain, which is actually a nice hike in its own. Well, we're arriving back at Cleator Road. This is the uppermost and southernmost end of the trail. It's just a short ways up to the very end of Cleator Road. We'll walk up there in a few minutes and take a look. And the end of the road. Oh, what a great day. We're on our way back now.